Today's talk is about Maslow's hierarchy of needs. Many of you have probably heard of Abraham Maslow. He is a famous 20th century US psychologist that has dedicated his life to understanding human needs, what makes us tick, etc., etc. And his work has slowly but surely seeped into motivation theory, which is why we're going to be covering it today. Maslow's hierarchy of needs is in the shape of a pyramid. Many of you have probably seen this before at school and other places. The very bottom level of the pyramid are physiological needs, our needs for housing, shelter, food, water, etc., etc. You go one step above that, then we have our safety needs, to feel safe, to feel warmth, you know, to feel secure. You go a level above that, you have your belongingness and love needs. We all need to feel like we belong to a community, that we belong to, you know, our, you know, friends, loved ones. We all need to feel that sense of love and belonging to a place or a community of sorts. You go a level above that, and then you have esteem, right? Prestige, working a really nice job, feeling accomplished, doing really well in whatever area in your life, professional area. You go a level above that, and then you go, that's the very top of the pyramid, that's the tip of the pyramid, and you get to self-actualization. Needless to say, we all want to belong there, the very top of that pyramid. Those are people that have managed to reach their full potential, they are self-actualized, they have made it in a sense. Today's talk is about one very important characteristic of those people that are able to make it to the very top of Maslow's hierarchy of needs. And that is based on a Dr. Wayne Dyer talk. And that is people that are able to make it to the very top of the pyramid have many, many things in common. But one of the most important things that I'd like to highlight for you today is that they are independent of the good opinion of other people. Many times we want to do things and want to pursue new things and want to take action in whatever, you know, in whatever capacity, but we stop because we're like, but what's that person gonna say? What's that person gonna think? Oh my God, they're gonna make fun of me. Oh my God, they're gonna ridicule me. Whatever the case may be. People that are able to make it to the top of that pyramid, and again, we all wanna belong there, get there because they take action and they do whatever they need to do and they go about their business. And they're independent of the good opinion of other people. They just take action and they're like, it feels right to me, therefore I'm gonna pursue it. It's really that simple. So that's what I wanted to share with you today. I hope that resonates with you on some level because it made a huge difference to me, to be honest. Just the fact that you can do whatever you want as long as you're not harming anyone, as long as you're not hurting anyone, just do it. You know what I mean? You do not need the good opinion of other people. As long as you believe in what you're doing and as long as it's for a good cause and as long as you know that you're not doing anything wrong, why not?